It's easy.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
I know that look. You had a few fights in the arena and now you're...
The animals are hungry, make them useful.
Kill Paul, you have to do it now. He's going home. You kill him and you save my family. I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay. He's my family. It is not okay. Not, you have to save him. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
Cut us free, please! No, no!
AJ, did you get my family?
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
Thank you. Fucking sun, beating down on me all day.
I feel like I'm melting.
What is it?
Let's end this! Now!
Moving up!
AJ, did you get my family?
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
Amita, I'm going after Paul.
That's really dangerous, Ajay. We want him alive to pay for what he's done, but be careful. And Ajay, if you can, take pictures of his interrogation chambers. It'll go a long way in convincing people that he's a monster. Just keep your head down. Don't let them see you. Don't get caught.
Thank you.
Shut them down! He's mine! Government backside!
Stand your ground!
Catch this! Victory!
Stay here, comrades, and cover me! What the?
Was that a gunshot?
Are you soldiers?
We just have to shoot them. That's not just.
know that that fire isn't leaving. Oh, so close. You're almost there.
Imagine, Ajay. If there's any good to take from this, it'll be that we can use these to destroy Pagan Min's lies. Don't spend any longer there than you have to, huh? No, I understand. Sweetheart, I understand. I can't. I am literally walking into a meeting right now. All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
I will be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing! Good girl, are you getting ready for bed? Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds? That's my girl. Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me? Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house. Of course, now you know Daddy has to work, so a gift? Sure, sweetheart, what did you want? A ring. No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like? A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing. Yes, of course, it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too. Yes. Kisses, kisses.
I apologize for that. It's my daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended. You?
Stand a chance.
Let them try to get past me.
Come on, stay focused.
You're a failure!
Retreat! Retreat!
Abid, the law! I want the killer found!
Keep looking!
Okya! Understood!
Your name on it!
He's up there! That's
a break of strength from your
chance! Stop! Firing!
Quickly!
This won't even
come on! Come on!
I found him! I found Gale!
Noor sends her regards.
Noor? Noor? What, I mean, she thinks her family's still alive?
Alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Pull through that! Fucking savages! Wait, wait. Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley! Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.
In America not so long ago. I looked up Bishwari, but I couldn't bring myself to see her, not after all these years. You always regret those decisions when they die, don't you? Anyway, I was there with Deplore, or rather Paul Harmon. He invited me to his home to meet his family, to see the other side of him. It was incredible to see the man behind the man. Paul, the loving father and husband. I was as jealous as I was happy for him. We went to his daughter's school to see a recital. There was his darling Ashley, the light of his life. I could see the tears welling up in his eyes. So proud, so much love. It really made me think, what if I had followed Ishwari? What if that were you, clumsily stumbling through a piano recital as I looked on teary-eyed through a viewfinder, capturing every precious moment? It always hits you when it's too late, RJ. Always when they've gone.